deep breaths. Deep breaths. Right. So, Gamescom was a thing, and still no new Halo Infinite gameplay. Why? Let's just read the damn statement. From the man himself, Joseph Staten. The whole Halo Infinite team is in shutdown mode. This means we're done with feature work and focused on crushing high priority bugs. We're spending lots of time playing the game, verifying fixes, and generally doing all we can to ensure campaign and multiplayer plays great on all platforms. Okay, fine, acceptable, carry on. For campaign, that means putting maximum effort into ensuring the wide open adventure-filled experience you all get to play on December 8th is as great as it can possibly be. And gameplay demos and trailers not only take a huge amount of effort to do well, they also take cycles away from bugs and other shutdown tasks. Okay, again, I understand, but the game is coming out in 4 months. And I'm fucking terrified, man. The last time we saw the game, it looked like a hot mess. I'm glad that the multiplayer played well, relatively well. It was a flight, so they're excused on the frame rate issues and the stability bugs and whatnot. But considering the story is what we're going to be paying for, I want to see more of that mamma jamma. Just from the aspect of building hype, they killed it about a week ago. What are they gonna do to build it back up? We'll just have to wait and see, but I'm sure before the game releases, we're gonna get at least 2 more trailers and 1 more campaign gameplay trailer, right? Right? Oh God, I fucking hope so. The fans just want to see if that delay was put to good use or not. Not to mention, I just want to know what the fuck the story is even about at this point. We got the Banished, a pilot following Master Chief around, and a Cortana with clothes for some reason. A million questions and no answers. Which, to be fair, the only thing I really care about is why my girl Cortana 2.0 is wearing clothes. Insecurity issues, perhaps? Wild times. This isn't me coming down hard on Halo Infinite again, but it's just weird, man. So weird how the marketing or lack thereof on this game has been really shady. We get incredibly long stretches of time hearing absolutely nothing, and it seems like when we do finally hear something, it's bad news. Can't help but be concerned at the end of the day. 343's track record with the franchise thus far hasn't exactly been the best, so people are nervous. I get it. So am I. Halo 4 was okay, Halo 5 almost killed the series, and the Master Chief Collection wasn't even playable until years after launch. I still have hope that Halo Infinite can be good, but it's not blind faith. I have tempered my expectations, and I think for the sanity of the entire Halo community, you guys should too. I want this game to succeed, I want it to be good, and god damn it, I wanna play it. For better or worse, we are going to cover the hell out of this game, and I'll have loads of content. Unless, of course, it comes out and it sucks. In that case, I'll just end up crying myself to sleep every night because 343 has killed my childhood for the third time. But now, I pass the question off to you guys. Are you still excited? Are you guys still looking forward to playing? Has the recent news killed all the hype you had for it? Let me know. Am I just a stupid idiot? Yeah, just let me know. Yeah. Anyway. See you guys in the next one. Peace.